जय हो अक्षर पुरुषोत्तम जय हो अक्षर पुरुषोत्तम। अक्षर पुरुषोत्तम जय हो अक्षर पुरुषोत्तम। जय अक्षर पुरुषोत्तम जय अक्षर पुरुषोत्तम जय अक्षर पुरुषोत्तम
जय अक्षर पुरुषोत्तम जय अक्षर पुरुषोत्तम जय अक्षर पुरुषोत्तम अक्षर पुरुषोत्तम।
हैया हर खे मन रामल के
In Canada, will also initially support the life-saving work of William Osler Foundation, the health system. The BAPS Charity is a non-profit international charity organization committed to sincerely serving the world by caring for individuals, families, and communities. It is affiliated with BAPS as an independent charity and humanitarian service arm. The 55,000 BAPS volunteers network over 3,300 centers around the world provides over 12 million volunteer hours of service annually. So just like us, globally we put like 12 million volunteer hours for the community. We would like to invite Director of BAPS Charities, Mr. Yogesh Patel, to welcome our guest on the stage. Would request Mr. Chandra Arya, Member of Parliament for Nepean, to come and join us on the stage. Thank you. Before we begin the walk, I would like to request Mr. Chandra Arya to address the gathering, please.
Namaskar. It's a great pleasure to be here. This is a very, very busy pre-election season for me. Tons of my volunteers are knocking doors, making phone calls, but still when Kalpana said I had to come here, I agreed only because of the great respect I have for BAPS, the kind of work it has been doing, not just here, not just here in Ottawa or Toronto, but across the world. I know that, I personally know that, and it is that respect that brought me here. And I've been told that this year there have been 21 walkathons, and obviously this is the first time this is happening in Ottawa, which is a good thing, but I can tell you that this will not be the only one. From now on, there will be regular walkathons here. We've got a growing community here. Hopefully we'll get our own structure built soon. Hopefully it will start sometime this year, at least next year it should start. Once again, thank you so much for welcoming me and being made part of this. Thank you. Thank you again, Mr. Chandra Arya. With all of us, I would like to request all our kids as a representative who put their hands together and knocked the door to raise funds for this activity as well. So we request all the kids to come and join us for the group photo as a representative of our BAPS fundraising event, the Walkathon event for Ottawa. Please come up on the stage and we'll have a group photo.
Sure.
kids. We'll go back to our water step. And as Mr. Chandra Arya also mentioned, that we're doing this our very first annual BAPS Charities Walk. And of course, not the first and last one. We'll be doing many more walks every year. We've been doing Walkathon throughout the Canada in many centers. And this year, this is our 23rd Walkathon we're doing in Capital City. And we're very grateful. At the same time, BAPS Charities Walk 2019, which we support, we work with life-saving of the William Osler Health System and many local beneficiaries, and raises funds for environmental initiatives organized by BAPS Charities. This year, throughout North America, over 23,000 walkers in over 76 cities in North America joined the walk to help us protect our environment as well, for our generation and generations to come. Collectively, actions of BAPS Charities and other environmental organizations, we have planted total of 361,000 trees during the last 4 years, from 2016 to 2019. Many activities of BAPS Charities, whether it is the annual Walkathon event just like today, blood camps, children health and safety day, health fair, or health lecture, engaging community members for all members of all ages in the spirit of service. At this time, we would like to thank our stage guest, Mr. Chandra Arya. Thank you for making this time out of his very busy schedule, and we wish you very best of luck for your campaign. We also thank all of the wonderful sponsors and supporters of today's walk, our beneficiaries, the volunteers of BAPS Charities. We arrived today in the morning at 8 o'clock and we thought nobody would be here. But when we got here, there were many BAPS Charities volunteers who were already here setting up all this, what we're seeing here for all of us. So great big thanks to BAPS Charities volunteers. And of course, all of you for coming out and supporting this activity. I know it's a little cold, but thank you all for coming and making this event great. We will all have a great time. Be safe on the road, be vigilant, and please follow all the guidelines from the volunteers when we're walking. Thank you and have a great walk. Thank you,
पुरुष ने द्वार मोहब्बत मंगलकारी बाजे बाजे ओ बाजे बाजे रे
यज्ञ पुरुष ने द्वार मोहब्बत मंगलकारी बाजे बाजे
ओ बाजे बाजे रे उमंग छायो आंगणे वरसे घन आनंद प्रगट विराजे श्री हरि थैये प्रतिज्ञा સૌ સ્વામીના બાળક મરીશું સ્વામીને માટે
અમે સૌ સ્વામીના બાળક મરીશું સ્વામીને માટે
અમે સૌ શ્રીજીતના યુવક લડીશું શ્રીજીને માટે
અમે સૌ શ્રીજીતના યુવક લડીશું શ્રીજીને માટે
કરતા અમારા જાનની પરવા
નથી ડરતા નથી કરતા અમારા જાનની પરવા
અમારે ડર નથી કોઈનો અમે જનન્યા છીએ મરવા
અમારે ડર નથી કોઈનો અમે જનન્યા છીએ મરવા અમે સૌ સ્વામીના બાળક મરીશું સ્વામીને માટે
અમે આ યજ્ઞ આરંભ્યો બલિદાનો અમે દઈશું
અમે બલિદાનો અમે દઈશું
અમારા અક્ષર પુરુષોત્તમ ગુણાતીત જ્ઞાનને ગઈશું
અમારા અક્ષર પુરુષોત્તમ ગુણાતીત જ્ઞાનને ગઈશું અમે સૌ સ્વામીના બાળક